Amid a nationwide shortage of Ozempic and Wegovy, the FDA is now warning that some pharmacies are trying to make their own versions of the popular weight loss drugs. Health officials say that these off-brand versions use substitute mixtures of the drug's main ingredient, which could make the shots less effective and could pose safety concerns.